Happy December, everybody. This is Thomas from Struesoft, and this is our weekly Christmas calendar from Impact. As you can see, I have put up my red sweater, and I'm ready to plant some concrete Christmas trees for the Christmas vacation to be delivered here in the municipality of Aalborg in Denmark. So what I'm going to do is show you in the software how easy it is to plant 100 concrete Christmas trees. Let's go right into it, and I will just open. Now we're back into the project manager, and you can see here our Christmas trees. They have a color blue. Color blue in our project manager means that the drawing is ready, because I'm not going to bother with the design of our Christmas trees ready for production. So what I need to do is, of course, set some rough planting dates. So I can select half of them, right click on them, plant them, set date, and say plant delivery date as the 22nd of December for those. Apply. And continue with the rest and say set planning, set date, plant delivery date, the 23rd, day after. Of course, my factory is not that big, so I cannot deliver so many elements at the same time. While I'm setting the rough planning date, then all of my rough dates have been inserted here, and you can see also that I can change my preset to a rough planning preset and have my plant erection date now should be the 28th, my plant delivery date the 22nd, storage 15th, production 14th, and of course I should finish the drawings, which I have already done by the day after tomorrow, by Friday the 3rd. So I have my days, and then of course if I want to do a full rough planning, then I can go all the way down and assign a factory. I will say planning, I will set a production factory, and I'm going to use my Struesoft factory. We'll save the changes. So now when I do the rough planning, I can go back to the resource manager, and I will see how many square meters of concrete I have to produce. You can see here my rough planning data has been automatically updated. I have selected my wall sandwich and Christmas factories as well as my linked elements. So now what I'm going to do is go to my calendar, again check my plant production date is set to be the 14th of December, and I'm expecting a little bit almost the same for those. So I will select this part, and I will do what I call a multicast in our Christmas table on the correct date, of course. So I will go here, select the 14th of December, and maybe I want to start planning a little bit earlier because I have the space and the capacity in my factory. And in full 3D, I will show you how my elements look. Select, multicast, single element per cast unit, because these tables here represent our molds. Say start. And of course, you can see here in the 3D planning how it looks with the Christmas trees on their corresponding mold. Of course, we can also move on to the next day. And the next day is also filled out with elements. In the same manner, we can always select those that they are still ready for production, and the difference is that the yellow ones here plant for production, and the blue ones, they are ready for production. So what happens if I go to my calendar view? I want to produce my corresponding elements. as it happens, of course, that the elements have turned to orange. With a magical way, I have now turned all of our elements to produced, because of course I didn't want to bother you at the same time. Last but not least, I'm going to do the transfer planning. And the transfer planning is even easier, because as we saw before under the element IDs, all those elements they have a plant delivery date. And from this plant delivery date, we can select all of them, auto transport, make use the template that we want to use, and you will see how easy and nice you can get a great picture of 3D. No, it looks really good and you get it so easy. You can see here, if I press on this one, how the trees are looking. And of course, we can move our stack on the track, and it looks actually really, really nice. So thank you so much for watching this video. This was a quick introduction to impact production using some nice precast Christmas trees. And I hope you can tune in next week for video number 2. Thank you so much again, and have a great and snowy day. Bye bye.